a brutal return. Neither can't live with it. Wow. Sensational hitting already. Oh, nice response from Vesnina. First ace of the match. Coming towards the net. Fine point two, taking the backhand very early, and taking the time away from Serena. Right now, her focus is on her singles, and well, I said she would have to play probably the best tennis of her life. Well, that's superb play. Absolutely nailed the first serve. And oh, superb. Serena certainly didn't hold back on the return, but Vesnina able to deal with it. It's the world number one. And she's dealt with the first game. The crowd getting behind the underdog. And it is Vesnina. It opens up a one love lead in this opening set. Okay. First ace of the match for Serena. Oh, that is a sensational winner. On the back foot. Oh, she's made it! An unbelievable shot in truth. Vesnina must wonder how on earth she didn't win this point. Fires down a supreme first serve and backs it up with a firmly stopped drive volley. And from Serena, she finally breaks through. Sixth break point of the match so far. Vesnina's barely put a foot wrong, but yet she finds herself 3-1 down. I'll tell you that over on the Lotus Court, your Bartel. Run out of superlatives. There is another break. Yeah. This races into a 4-1 lead. Sloppy game from the American. Out of the head from Williams' coach. Time, she just makes it look so easy. Oh. Super serve. Back to the set. You feel here, Vesnina. Three. Williams. Oh, brilliant. Left the serve. Oh, what a get that is from Serena. How did she win that point? It was inspired tennis from the Russian. Fire! 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 Oh, she's made it. Sensational hitting by Vesnina. And she does win a third straight game. Wins Serena for the second time in a row. Wondrous drop shot from Vesnina. Williams. Yeah. She's put that one long too. Serena who edges in front again. About put enough spin on it to dip it onto the baseline. Serve down to fourth ace for Serena, although still alive, just about the Russian. Fine play from the Russian. That's two set points saved. One more to go. Had a bit of everything, but it's Serena who wins it, and look what it means to her. There it is. Certainly not the best set of tennis she's played this year. It's still good enough to take the opening set. Emotions pouring out for the world number one, who's clearly not happy with how she played there. I just wonder whether there's a little nervous energy in her play. Big hitting from Vesnina. That's another delightful point from the Russian. She is causing Serena problems here today. Wondrous return. Again, Vesnina, ever so polite, applauding the winner. I think she had the angle to hit that sort of a shot, but... It's a brilliant serve. Just a second ace for the Russian. Second ace of the game, third of the match. It's two. Serena certainly struggling a little out here. Pace off the drive volley. Quality of hitting, fantastic. Serena takes the game. And it's Williams who gets the first break of serve in this second set. That's out, come on. You just wonder. the rally of the match so far, and it's Serena who comes out on top of it. That's a fantastic play. Dominates the earlier break of serve. And it is a second break of serve for Serena. Venus unmoved. The cold shot wasn't quite good enough from Vesnina. And leave the door. Continuing to fight. Elena Vesnina. You can see why she's had such a good year.
14-15.
Struck the ball well in this contest. Showing that she can cause Serena problems. Still a match point though. To the 2004 champion. Well, it wasn't vintage Serena Williams, that's for sure. But she does enough to get through to the second round here. It's her 77th win of 2013. At times she was frustrated and angry. To give credit to her opponent, Elena Vesnina, who made it difficult for the number one seed. But in an hour and 25 minutes, the 2004 champion goes through 6-4, 6-2, and she will meet Francesca Schiavone in round two. Well, it's going to be a gap now for about an hour before the evening session gets underway. 7:30 it will begin. Maria Kirilenko taking on Chen Ji, Chinese wildcard.